warmest one. Next door is Venus, where it gets very hot. Its clouds trap in the heat like a big blanket. Earth is our planet. It's green and it is blue. It's covered in plants and great big oceans too. Mars is the red planet. It's dusty and dry. It has canyons so big that you'll say, oh my. There's 8 planets in our solar system. If I had a spaceship, I'd love to visit them. Jupiter is enormous, a giant gas ball. Its stormy red spot is the grandest of them all. Saturn's a big planet that is famous for its rings. They circle around it, what a beautiful thing. Uranus is the coldest planet, it is an icy blue. But did you know that it spins on its side? It's true. Neptune's a deep blue planet, it has weather that's crazy. Its windy storms are a sight to see. There's 8 planets in our solar system.
What about Pluto?
Well, Pluto, here's the thing. It used to be a planet, but it's much too small to cut it. Now we call Pluto a dwarf planet. But don't be sad, we found many other dwarf planets just like it. So there's 8 planets in our solar system. If I had a spaceship, I'd love to visit them. There's 8 planets that orbit around the sun. Thanks for listening. Which planet is your favorite one?